The Apostle Paul wrote in the book of Ephesians. He said a prayer for the Ephesian church. He said that the eyes of your understanding be enlightened, that ye may know that what is the hope of his calling, and what the riches of the glory of his inheritance in the saints, and what is the exceeding greatness of his power to us who believe, according to the working of his mighty power, which he wrought in Christ when he raised him from the dead and set him at the right, at his own right hand in heavenly places, far above all principality and power and might and dominion, and every name that is named, not only in this world but also in the world to come. What Paul was saying is that your eyes would be open, that you know that we serve the Almighty God. There can only be one Almighty God. There's only one God that's above all things, who is able to do all things. I don't know what problem or circumstance or situation, but nothing shall be impossible with our God. I really don't need to say anything to reach out to him. For the Bible says where two or three are gathered together in his name, he is there in the midst. And the Lord is here today. That God can break any chain of drug addiction. There's many people in this house who can testify that God delivers from drug addiction. There's people that can testify that God heals cancer. Hallelujah. Lord, we love you and we thank you for your presence in this house. We pray that you would meet the need, oh God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you'd like prayer, the ministry will anoint you with oil. Come forward. Hallelujah. You may be.
In anger, heard those whisper, there's no place here for kind. Still on she came, the pain of those days, till at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said,
impress your mind. mind and impress your heart with something to give today. Go ahead and be obedient to that. Watch what God does. But the next few days, watch and see God do something. Dear Jesus, thank you so much, Lord, for this time of giving. God, we ask that you would bless the gift and the giver. Lord God, thank you for what you gave to us.
Yes.
Thank you, God, for always providing for us. And God, thank you for trusting us with what you provided us with. God, we thank you. We give you glory for it, Jesus.